for my city. And all my day ones coming with me.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I'm the goal. What can I say? They mad, I know. All of these wins, that's all I know.
We in the airport. Don't mind my hair. I ain't even come down here to be cute. But, alright, so it's, what time it is? 3:29, and the flight don't even leave till, like, we can get on the plane. We can board at 4:39, but we got here early because I thought it was going to be long lines, and it's not. So when I get off the plane, we're going to have to, we got to actually get off the plane to get on another plane because they didn't have no straight, like, say hi to Ty, y'all. Look at your eyebrows. They look so good.
Girl, I got them waxed for a long... I ain't had them waxed in a long time.
They look good.
And I'm just like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, they look so good. Yeah, that's why you can't see mine. Anyway, we got to get off this flight, and we got to, I think, go to Charlotte. It was like an hour detour. We probably get something to eat and then get back on the flight to go to Florida. And then once we get there, we got to get the rental car and go straight to pre-op. And then probably do like Walmart and then go back to the hotel room. And if we got enough time, we're just gonna sightsee because Ty ain't never been.
Exactly, I've never been on a plane.
So she my caretaker and she gonna take good care of her sister, okay?
Exactly.
Period.
Destination.
So we're gonna check in when we get to our next destination.
All right, so we back in the room and I'm just ready to show you everything that I packed.
Everything I bought.
So everything that you would need when you come down here. So I got the flushable wipes, cause for the first day you can't really go to, you can't take a shower the first day. You can't take a shower until after your pre-op appointment. So I got these washable wipes. I got a couple of these. And I got these from the Dollar Tree. Washable wipes. And I got the shower lining. I got this. For the bed, because you don't want to be messing up these people's beds, because ain't nobody paying for that. You already paid too much money for the surgery. I got a backboard. Now this backboard is for to go in the back of your faja, to go in the back of your faja after you have surgery. I got a pack of these, the hydration things. Just to make sure I stay hydrated. You put these inside your water bottles. Like, I got a big pack, but I couldn't take all of it with me on the airplane. So, I got these to... I just took some out. Alright, and then you gotta take a bath with a special kind of soap. I can't think of the name of the soap, but I'm gonna put it right here. You got... I didn't have no luggage to go under. I just bought one bag because I saving money. So I went to go buy these little things from Dollar Tree and I pulled the soap in here. And this is the soap right here. So I got two of these. Then you gotta, after you have surgery, you can only take bath with antibacterial soap. So that's what I got this Dial for. I usually use Dove, but you can't use Dove. Then this. This is a new robe that I bought. You want a real fluffy, comfortable robe because it is cold in here. I don't know who told them people that it's a million degrees outside, which is not even that hot, but it's cold in here, freezing. For no fucking reason. Then I brought some of my own sheets. Because, again, you don't want to mess up these people's stuff. So, then my toothpaste. A toothbrush. Then you want to get these to go in the inside of your faja. Like, I brought a pack of three. So you won't get faja burns. It's just regular t-shirts that don't have no lining in them. So what you want to do is you want to turn the inside out so you won't get no creases in your on your body. So you turn it inside out and put it on. Then put your faja on Then before you zip your faja up, you want to put all your boards in the inside of that. So I got 3 of those. It was a pack of 3 on Amazon. Then you want to get seamless bras. My bad, my camera went out. So where I was at, the bras. Oh, let me fix it. All right, so the bras, seamless bras, because you don't want nothing compressing you. They don't supposed to compress and leave no type of lines. So this is a seamless bra. I got 2 of these. I don't even know if I said the backboard, but I'm gonna say it again because I don't know if I said it. But this is to help give you that arch in your back. Okay. Then you want to get some flowy dresses. I just got a whole bunch. This is what they look like. Got these from Walmart last summer when I was pregnant, so I was like, might as well bring them. So I got that blue, red, another red one, but it's kind of like tight fitting but loose at the same time. And then this blue one. I got a Bobby pillow. I also got a BBL pillow, but I left that one at home, so I had to go to Walmart and I just picked up this for $39. Like I said, more sheets because you don't want to mess up that bed. Another long, comfy gown. My mom actually gave me this because she is a breast cancer survivor, so she always give us stuff that got like the breast cancer symbol on there. Another dress. You know, another dress because you might be bloody. Shit might be everywhere. Okay. So, I also have pads because these pads might go on your incisions to help it stop from leaking. I don't know if they're going to give me drains or not. I'm not sure. I would rather have the drains because I feel like it's less mess, but whatever. I also bought a measuring tape because I want to see how small this waist is ready to be, okay? So, I got a measuring tape. This is what she was talking about right here. Lithemic cleanse. These drops. Okay. These are drops right here. So you drop it in there and it help you drain. So that. Scar away. I got some scar away. I might not need this right away, but I still got some scar away. More pads. Tylenol extra strength that I'm going to be taking in between the Percocets that they're going to give me. Why that song just popped in my head? Percocets. Okay, more white foam boards. They actually gave me 2 foam boards, but I had a pack of my own. And this is a compression board that I got to compress my stomach. Boom, it's like a wrestling belt. Right? So these are the pads that I'm gonna have to put on the bed. After I put the shower line, I'm gonna do like a quick little video to show y'all how I'm gonna do the bed in a little bit. But I don't wanna sleep on it like that tonight. But I'm gonna get up early enough to fix the bed up. My braid coming loose. Compression socks. I want a cute compression sock. For real, I ordered these off Amazon. You hear my friend? She over there. Oh, gloves for my friend because she's gonna take care of me. Yeah, here. Just because she needed help. Yeah, just because so she can help me. Okay, help me in and out. Benadryl just in case I be itching. I'm scratching like a crackhead. More compression socks because you gotta wear compression socks for a month. So more compression socks. And this is my urinal. I gotta use this to use the bathroom, so y'all get the gist of how I'm supposed to go. You got it? You got it. Alright. And some flattens. My bang was a mess. I put these 2 braids in there. I thought I'd leave them in there. And that's all I got in my bag right now. That's all the supplies I packed. So in a little bit, I'm gonna come back and show you like how I'm gonna do my bed, and then I'm not gonna film no more and to the mall. So in the next video that you see, it will be me coming from out of the going in and then coming out snatched a new bit, okay, snatched to the gods. And then you're gonna see like the first couple of days of my recovery. So until then, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tune in, because if you don't, that means you whack and you a hater, and if you a hater, you don't need to be here. Period. We out.